You're afraid of me, aren't you?
As if I didn't have enough troubles.
Strange were the passengers, mutinous the crew of the brigantine Cannibal, which sailed the trade routes of the romantic South Pacific. A ship full of people held together by their hates and passions and the need to survive.
A lot of lives are in your hands.
The captain, whose courage and iron will hid a tormenting secret. Charlotte, a beautiful enigma in the present, so tarnished in the past. First Mate Ramsey, completely without scruples or conscience.
Look, I didn't ask you to come here like cold fish.
No, you didn't ask me to come. You told me.
Reverend Butterfield, obsessed with the sins of man. And the others, all suddenly face to face with grim disaster.
How come the water ain't getting no lower no matter how hard we pump?
But I'm certainly not going to stand by while you call your mate a liar and accept the word of a proven harlot.
Get up off your knees. You make me feel wrong.
I'd stay this way a long time if it would do any good.
I'm taking those who want to leave while I'm leaving good. Yes, you're not going anywhere.